Acetyl CoA, Wikipedia article audio. Acetyl coenzyme AOR. Acetyl CoA is a molecule that participates in many biochemical reactions in protein, carbohydrate, and lipid metabolism. Its main function is to deliver the acetyl group to the citric acid cycle to be oxidized for energy production. Coenzyme A consists of a beta-mercaptoethylamine group linked to the vitamin pantothenic acid through an amide linkage and 3-phosphorylated ADP. The acetyl group of acetyl-CoA is linked to the sulfhydryl substituent of the beta-mercaptoethylamine group. This thioester linkage is a high-energy bond, which is particularly reactive. Hydrolysis of the thioester bond is exergonic. CoA is acetylated to acetyl-CoA by the breakdown of carbohydrates through glycolysis and by the breakdown of fatty acids through beta-oxidation. Acetyl-CoA then enters the citric acid cycle, where the acetyl group is oxidized to carbon dioxide and water, and the energy released captured in the form of 11 ADP and 1 GTP per acetyl group. Direct synthesis. Extramitochondrial. Konrad Bloch and Pfeffer Lehnin were awarded the 1964 Nobel Prize in Physiology and Medicine for their discoveries linking acetyl-CoA and fatty acid metabolism. Fritz Lippmann won the Nobel Prize in 1953 for his discovery of the cofactor coenzyme A. The acetylation of CoA is determined by the carbon sources. Click on Genes, Proteins, and Metabolites below to visit Gene Wiki pages and related Wikipedia articles. The pathway can be downloaded and edited at Wiki Pathways. Intramitochondrial Functions. Intermediates in various pathways. Interactive pathway map.